So I've really been working on this. I've replaced the beak on both birds. I have glued all the petals. I glued this piece of wood and praying mantis on. And I've also been carving the female on the nest. Good boy.